Okay, this is my old 1956 TRW SV500 Military Triumph flathead. Bone stock original. Got the original bags on the back. Original pinstriping on it, what's left of it. Original issue fairing. Got it on a battery charger, I guess you see. There we go. Coke was off. Everything works. Cool. Been sitting for about 6 years. Dug it out, gas still smelled good, so I started it up, and it ran.